These are some of the nicest elevators I've seen. This is at North American Center, North York, Ontario. These first two elevators are at 5650 Yonge Street, the South Tower. These were originally installed in 1986 by Northern. Look how low that door clutch is. I have no idea who modernized these elevators. This elevator has some messed up Janus Panachrome door sensors. You probably didn't see this, but the sensors were lit up green as the doors were closing. Somebody was getting on this elevator, so we thought we'd switch elevators here. The sensors on this elevator are working fine. The other elevator had a better motor, but this elevator's fan sounds exactly like the motor.
Concourse going down.
So this concludes the South Tower. Let's head to the North Tower, 5700 Yonge Street. These were Dovers from 1992, but modernized by OTIS. Elevators of Sweden has also filmed these before the mod. And wait till you hear the motor on this elevator. We got dry power this time. We got Dewhurst US 90 fixtures.
Going up.
I wanted to get the other one, but for some reason it would not receive the call, so I got the same one back. The other elevator seems to be just sitting there.
Going down.
And now for the machine room.
Okay.
Of course, that was not the best sound sample I could get. Somebody was using the car care in the background, but we're still gonna try to put the machine room in sync. The one word I describe these elevators, impressive. That'll be it. You don't want to miss a moment. Hit the subscribe button if you like my content. That being said, see you in the next video. Bye now.